keep backyard chickens all over the world. The meat and eggs are rich in protein and they help to generate income. However, backyard chickens can have its problems. Dirty drinking water, unclean surroundings, and improper food can make chickens sick. Common diseases include diarrhea, salmonellosis, Newcastle disease, fowl pox, and nutrition deficiencies.
When we observe the chickens, sometimes they look dull and refuse to eat. Their wattles and comb look pale. There is a discharge from the nose or eyes. Birds may sneeze frequently. This is how we identify sick chickens.
When chickens fall ill, they may stop producing eggs or their eggs may be no good. Some chickens may even die. You can spend a lot of money to cure your sick chickens. But there are some simple and natural ways to easily prevent these problems, as we will learn in this video from farmers in India. Always remember that prevention is easier than finding a cure. Clean the coop area and remove the poop and spoiled feed every day. Purify drinking water with turmeric powder or potassium permanganate. Feed chickens a balanced diet. Add some garlic or onion to the feed to build up their immunity. Leaves of bitter medicinal plants help to prevent parasites. Deworm the chickens with the help of papaya sap, betel nut, or pomegranate fruit peel. Prevent calcium deficiency by giving the chickens some lime or crushed eggshell. Tie a small bouquet of aromatic leaves in the hen house. Their strong smell will repel parasites. If you take care of your chickens, they will stay healthy and you will get more eggs, more meat, and more profit.